Today we're gonna learn how to open an account in USGS. USGS stands for United States Geological Survey. So if you have an account in academic domain or any non-profitable organization, then it will be easier for opening an account in USGS. And from USGS, we can download Landsat satellite image or or Sentinel images. These images are really helpful for water resource engineering sector or any other sector like agriculture to assessment for flood damage, for land use pattern, bank line or coastline shifting assessment. This type of works are done extensively by satellite images. So let's get started. This is our browser. Just search USGS. Create a new account. I have an account on BUET, Bangladesh University of Engineering and Technology. That is BUET domain. And I got it when I was a post-graduation student there. Okay, now this password has been taken by the server, and I want to save this. In what sector do you work? As I will be using my academic email ID, so I want to give academic institution. Are you doing for behalf of US presidency? Are you working on behalf of US? No. Which of the following categories use remote instance USGS? Data provider, end user, product developer, manager, technical user. Okay. What does your work use remotely sensed data from the USGS? Yeah. What is the primary application of which you use remotely sensed data for USGS in the past year? Coastal science and monitoring management. In the addition of primary application, in what other areas you have been remotely sensed data from USGS in the past year? Engineering. Water resources. Over the next year, approximately how much of the remotely sensed data you acquire from USGS will you distribute to others to use, as opposed to using it yourself? None of the data. Over the next year, how important will free and open access to remotely sensed data from USGS be to conducting your work? Very important for me. Depend. Aha. Company Bangladesh University of Engineering. Oh, it's not taking more than some specific characters, so do it. Zip or postal code, it will be 1000 email. Now this is very important, 10151620026 at the rate wre.wet.ac.pd. It 10151620026 at the rate www.re.wet.ac.pd. You must give an alternative email, and my alternative email is, I'll give it from Gmail. So shahad.gmail.com. Okay, save it. Now these are the informations which I gave to the submit registration. Check your email for confirmation message. Click the link below. If you don't receive anything, click check your spam folder. Okay, let me check my email now. Where is Gmail? Yeah, there are 3 email already. There is no email came from that site, USGS. So let me check my spam. More. Spam 23. Oh no. Oh, how good you are in English. No, no email. No one will have time. What happened? Check your email confirmation message. The confirmation link may expire. The link is available 5 days after creation of new account. Contact us if account an issue during the registration process. Customer service. Oh no, I'm not getting. I'm not getting mail. What happened? Oh shit, why I'm looking for in this email? Actually it is on the my void domain email, then that email. Sorry, I'm extremely sorry, my word mind is, I'm out of mind. This is my okay. And that's the link. Registration confirmation. Username Dipenshaha IWM. Submit. Sign in. Okay, this is my profile. Request access. Demographic. Your ID has been just created successfully. Access request found. Okay, I'm logging out from this ID. Logging. Sign in. Demographic. I thought you're on best. Hadina, Zinista.
How are you? I don't get a book by you.
USGS. This is our USGS Arc Explorer, and if we set the domain for which I want to download the satellite images, we can easily download the satellite images by fixing the domain area in this map. I will show it in the next video. Till then, take care, bye bye. If it is useful, please give a thumbs up and subscribe and share, of course, with your friends.